पूरे विश्व में शांति की जो आवश्यकता है उसके साथ साथ अहिंसा के महत्व को कम करके नहीं आंका जा सकता। गांधीयन सोसाइटी न्यूजर्सी में विशेष रूप से सक्रिय है गांधी जी के सिद्धांतों को दूर दूर तक पहुंचाने के लिए, सेवा कार्यों में सक्रिय रहने के लिए। और गांधीयन सोसाइटी ने नए बरस का स्वागत करते हुए एक विशेष कार्यक्रम का आयोजन हाल ही में किया। उस कार्यक्रम में जहां गांधी जी के स्मरण के साथ उनकी बातों, उनके विचारों को याद किया गया, वहीं उनके प्रिय भजन और डिवोशनल प्रस्तुति के साथ भी रंग जमा इस गांधीयन सोसाइटी के कार्यक्रम का। प्रस्तुत है ये झलक।
Gandhian Society is basically Mr. Bhadra Butala here. He is the founder of Gandhian Society. He has been a very successful businessman here on Oaktree Road for the last 40 plus years now. But as he entered in his wee years, he decided to actually devote his life to humanitarian work. And that's how Gandhian Society was formed. So thank you, Butala ji, first of all, for inspiring all of us, for bringing us all together. So briefly to tell you, Gandhian Society is has mainly two objectives. One is to promote the values that Gandhiji believed in, promote his philosophy amongst the American youth, especially by doing awareness drives, events and many other things where we encourage the next generation to come forward, understand what he lived for or what he died for. So that's the one main intention of Gandhian Society. The second objective is to do humanitarian work back in India. And we actually, in the past 1 year, the entire 2021.
Today, we have all gathered here, Gandhian Society, just to celebrate and just to go over the what things we are doing for community, especially our people in India. We feel very passionately about them, and Mr. Butala, who has started this organization, is just a two years old organization, but every member who is associated with this organization is very passionate. So most of our work during COVID time got diverted for the patient and people who were suffering from COVID, and during that process this organization has donated a lot of oxygen concentrator, medicine, and now we are concentrating more on like providing ambulances to the remote areas of India.
Hello, I'm really very grateful to Dr. Sudhir Parikh. He gave me a good chance to sending a Mr. Bhatt. And we are organizing Gandhian Society first day meetings and plans and everything. We and Archana ji and Deepak ji, everybody has happy participating in the part. Today our decision is 500 winter cloth collect and to distribute in Bronx or Brooklyn or Atlantic City. And again, Dr. Sudhir Parikh, thanks to you to sending Mr. Bhatt.
Hello everyone, my name is Mahesh Wani. I'm part of the Gandhian Society. As some of you may know, Gandhian Society is actually promoting the message of Mahatma Gandhi, the message of peace, non-violence, social justice amongst the youth in America. In addition to that, we do a lot of humanitarian work here in the USA as well as in India. For the 74th death anniversary on January 30th, which is coming up, we are organizing a warm clothes drive, which is actually going to help some of the needy and homeless people actually get some warm clothing. So we look forward to your support. You can actually go to our website and find out more about the work we do. And we definitely would like you to come forward, support us, volunteer your time, and make a small donation so that we can make a big difference in terms of humanity. Thank you again, and wishing everyone all the ITV viewers a very happy new year. Thank you.
Here I am involving myself as Gandhian Society volunteer. We have recently donated one community service ambulance to Kolhapur, which is my mother-in-law's village, and I feel so proud and so honored to be part of this great concept of being in the community and as artists serving the community. Now I would like more and more younger generation, more and more people like my age group to be involved in such noble causes and contribute the time, talent, like how I'm contributing my time and talent. I want all of you to contribute your time here. And at the same time, I'm saying that this is located right here on Oak Tree Road, on Edison Oak Tree Road, which is a Butiala Emporium and Charkha boutique. So please come and donate your winter clothing also, because we have this drive to donate minimum 500 winter clothing. It could be your jackets, it could be your sweatshirts, it could be your sweatpants, your caps or your hand gloves, whatever, by 30th of January, which is going to be the Gandhi Jayanti. For that name, we are going to donate it to the needy and the poor and homeless people. So once again, Jai Hind, and everybody, Happy New Year. And this is Varsha Joshi. Thank you, ITV, for being our media sponsor every time. Thanks.
My name is Manu Patel. My wife is here, Maya Patel. We came with the invitation of Mr. Bhadra Butala for Gandhian Society, and they had a very good program here. They donated 4 ambulances to India this year in this kind of situation. That is very helpful. Now Mr. Butala's program is to collect 500 jackets for this coming winter, this winter, 22 winter. Within 30 days, he wants to collect 500 jackets, used or new, woolen, preferably men's and women's. We are going to distribute to Atlantic City area, Bronx area, and Brooklyn area, where there is homeless people living. So I am also contributing. I gave my donations to them. I'm hoping everybody else, whoever is listening to this message, please contribute and contact Mr. Butala at Gandhi Society. His office is on Oak Tree Road. So please contact them. It's the Gandhi Society. You can find anywhere their address. Thank you.